Hello, my name is State Senator Paul Shin. 1952, I was alone as an orphan boy crying in the street, missing my mother. When I opened my eyes, there was an American soldier looking at me, "Why are you crying?" I was embarrassed. I told him to go away. He did not. He kept asking me. And he hugged me so tight, he says, "I have 3 children in the United States. When they cry, it hurts me inside. I want to know why." He became my adopted father, brought me to the United States when I was 17, starting with a no education. I had to go with an ABCs, GED, and a PhD, and become university professor for 31 years. Now I'm serving in the Washington State Legislature as a senator. If this is not a blessing, I don't know what it is. I've been blessed so much as an adoptee, and I'd like the world to know that I'm happy to be adoptee, and I'm happy to be here. Thank you.